Hi guys, so another Divi troubleshooting for today. If you are having problem with your themes that is not updating, even though you already input your right username and your API key, and you already pushed the rollback, but it's still not working, then what we can do, when I said it's not working, is when you go to the appearance and theme options, and then click this click the parent theme, you cannot see any update here. So the goal is to, we should able to see the update, or which this portion, this alert should be removed. So how we can do it? The last option that we can do if our credentials is not working is either contact the support, or you can do the manual upload of your current Divi themes. So what we can do is go to your elegantthemes.com/members-area and download the zip file. So I already download my zip file here. You just need to click this button to download that. Okay, I have removed that. So I will re-download the Divi that's zip, and then we need to go to your hosting account. So as an example, I hosted the site on SiteGround. So let's go to the cPanel. So for sure, most of the hosting have similar process to go to the file manager. So what you just need to do is go to the file manager. So you can do Control F, file manager. For sure, most your hosting as well has a file manager. So you just need to look for the file manager, and then I will look the directory of my host, which is this, and then I need to go to the WP content. Now go to the themes and I will upload, so here new file, you need to upload the zip file. Okay, gonna upload the zip file. You can also use FTP if you want, but for the beginner, let's just use the normal way of uploading files into a file manager. Now we need to upload the zip, the Divi that's zip, and I'm gonna pause that. Once it's finished, I'll get back to you how we can overwrite our old Divi themes into our WP content. I'll get back to you. After you already uploaded the Divi that's zip, then you can see that on the theme options here. Okay, so what you will do is delete the Divi folder. This Divi is the old version, the updated version of Divi themes. Now that will make your website down because there's no more parent theme. So if I refresh that, you will see that there's no parent theme. So what you can do is extract the Divi that's zip here, extract and close, and let's refresh. Go back to WP content, themes, and you will see that Divi folder is already there. Now let's go back to our Commonwealth website, and you can see that it's working again. Now we will go back to the appearance and themes, and as you can see here, there's no more alert that's saying that we are using outdated version of Divi. And you can delete the zip file since you already extracted the Divi and you're already using the latest version of Divi. So we can extract that up, we can delete that, and yeah, that fixed the issue. I hope it has been helpful, and I hope you subscribe my channel. Please, please, please support me and click the ring bell icon to receive a notification from me if I have new videos. And yeah, thank you so much again. Have a great day.